Good news for cruise ship passengers this week. For decades, cruise lines have been able to hide behind a legal immunity that protected them when their ship doctors and nurses committed medical malpractice. Thanks to an opinion from a United States Federal Appellate Court, cruise lines now can be held responsible when their doctors and nurses commit medical malpractice. The case arose after a man was severely injured in Bermuda. He returned back to his Royal Caribbean cruise liner, and the ship's doctors failed to properly diagnose a severe head trauma. He ultimately went into a coma and died. His daughter brought a case against Royal Caribbean, which was initially dismissed by a federal court here in Miami, but the appellate court reversed the opinion and has now issued a 63-page opinion that will allow injured passengers and their families to hold cruise lines responsible when their doctors and nurses commit medical negligence. This is an important shift in federal maritime law, and we hope this will encourage cruise lines like Royal Caribbean and Carnival to provide their passengers with a better standard of medical care.